Okay, putting my metal steel bushing, which has the wrong size diameter hole for the inside diameter for what I need for this project. I'm going to tighten up the chuck on the lathe. I'm going to put a drop of AMSOIL on my bit. Bring my carriage towards the project, tighten it down, and proceed to drill. And we are through. Back my carriage off. Unhook my piece. Grab a towel because this is going to be hot. And notice nice hole in the center, pretty thin walled, so it needs to be fairly accurate.